Hello friends, my name is Red Ocelot and thank you for watching. I want to put this explanation at the beginning, so this video about my band rehearsing all together, first time after a long time. The main reason I'm doing this video is actually for us to listen again, and then we can actually build something. Because when you play, you get in the mood, and then you suddenly get something really nice and was just like, wow, that was amazing. But like next minute you just like, oh, I wish I recorded. And I was just like, I'm here to record, you know? So, and then we can re-listen and we can actually use the best parts to create a better music, write something new. That's actually mainly for us, so you don't have to watch a full video. But if you wanna, you know, join us, like imagine like you just come with us and watching us rehearsing. So yeah, have a seat and just enjoy. It's fun stuff. If you're curious, yeah, you're welcome to watch. Thank you. All right, let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna put the video now. So we're pretty much warming up. And right now he's saying to JT like, hey man, take the control. So like we're just like all over the place. You lead us, we just dominantly play something, so we will join you. And he's just like, alright, I'm gonna do it. And he did this, I was like, is that Robert Plant? Is that Led Zeppelin? I was like, whoa. Screams, vocal screams, like I like that moment a lot. Ashik, also known as Eddy. So he's the main solo guitarist for my band project, and he always likes a really dream theater vibe stuff and off time signatures, nice arpeggios, melodies. Like he's the master of those kind of stuff, so I really like him. Whatever he does always like makes the songs like better. So really appreciate him, and he likes to jam with us, so I feel always lucky to play with him. We'll be right back. is Anoop and he plays the bass in my band, and he is the groove machine. Like, he creates really amazing grooves when he's just like in the zone, like when everything's connected, he's just like, yes. Like, it's hard to explain. You guys should come to one of our gigs or shows to feel his groovy bass playing. This is Jake, or Jakey. I hope I'm not pronouncing wrongly, but like I call him Jake. He's a solo artist, production guy, and he makes his own music. And I met him on the street pretty much. And a couple of weeks later, I said like, do you want to jam with us? We are looking for a vocal. And then this is second time seeing him. And then we get along so nicely. The way he plays the guitar and the sings, actually, it's a nice flavor, nice touch to us, because he makes totally different kind of music to us. But when everyone unites together, like everyone brings their individual flavor to the band, we create a nice cocktail. So that's what I want. I want all of them to bring their own unique playing style. I don't want them to play like this or that. You know, that's my idea. Just come as you are. Yeah, that's what I want. like this drum beat.
Yeah, like I could actually hear who was playing and when. I was kind of like, whoa.
This is a Holy Revolutionary.
Right,
one of our old songs, actually. First time playing to Jakey. There's a funny side story about Zach. I always dream about a drummer neighbor, which it came true pretty much. And then like suddenly I hear drum noises on my next door, and I just like knock the door in the middle of the night. I said like, "Are you the drummer?" And then he's just like, "Yeah." And then I was like looking like a little bit badass rocker type, and then he's just like, "Oh, you must be the guitarist, right?" And I was like, "Yeah." And then because I was playing loud too, we became a good friend, and then we start grooving, jamming together. He can play abstract drum beats, which is like his special ability. So cool. Like, I never met a drummer like that. So, very impressive. this is all over the place.
I love that. That was sick.
And this is our second time playing.
yeah.
drumming, drums, solo. First song in our first meeting.
We can change Don's signature. I think the tempo is slowed down.
Yeah.
That's what we need to do. Yeah, no. He's playing the same tempo as the rest of that.
Alright, you start first again.
Which, I mean, I appreciate, like, when the ideas doesn't work, someone says, like, no, man, don't use it, and I respect that. But at least one time I want to hear it.
Thank you.
Carmichael here, like first time playing this music. It's very fun. And Anoop is the bass player, and he was killing with the groovy bass notes, so I was like, amazing. Side. Guys, thank you for watching, and this is what we do in rehearsing days. We just like make noises, random hits, lots of mistakes, lots of experiments, and eventually we try to create the better music all together. And thank you for watching. If you have suggestions and comment us, and if you say like, hey, this part is really really good, I like it, I mean, tell us the most impressive moment of this video, like that beat, oh, you guys played, you killed it there, like that melody is so good, we're gonna use that section fully. That's pretty much it, and have a beautiful week, day, year, days, life. Take care. Bye-bye.